Good morning. It's Thursday morning, the 8th of March. I am on South Georgia Island. There's a polar star in the background. You can see we've had surf for our landing. And beautiful scenery that is South Georgia Island, snow-capped peaks and glaciers all around. You can see some of my compatriots. You can also see that there is a very, very large colony of king penguins. And they are outstanding. Not as big as the emperors, but certainly bigger. Well, you can see there's a little gentoo coming around in the picture now. So the kings, I would say, are about twice the size of the gentoos and adelies and chinstraps we've seen. And they're magnificent animals. Very, very curious. And there are thousands of them. I forget what the number is, but there's some 100,000 breeding pairs or something like that here. And they are quite entertaining and quite interactive. Also mixed in are some fur seals, including a lot of fur seal pups, who are practicing their aggressive maneuvers. Oh, here's a young lad coming to say hi now. What's your name? Thank you for letting us join your beach. Anyway, so the fur seals and the fur seal pups are practicing their aggressive maneuver, so they'll come running at you, but if you just say boo, they'll back off. The ones you want to watch out for are the adults, who won't back off quite so easily. So you try not to get too close, too much in the way between the water and a particular adult fur seal if they look like they're getting ready to make a move. But it's basically what you got, and then way down the end are some very large elephant seals as well. So, good morning from South Georgia Island. Hello. Hello.
It's also cold here. Did I mention it's also cold and now it's snowing?
Practicing.
Oh.
take a group photo. Here, let's take a team photo.
That's me and my mates. I never believe this one.